this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can use loop in your message pop-up, and also how you can use while and while do statement. For this, I am going to add a command button and call back function. I am going to use part 9, and I am going to change the its label to part 9 and UCO, and I am going to use two strings, one here or maybe down there, make it wide, big, and another the one I am going to use it here and make it enough long, and I am going to remove its label. It's not necessary to have a label, and I'm going to move it down, and even the second string I am going to move, and I am going to use a decoration as one group. I'm going to use it big enough to gather all those three. Okay, I am going to select on the button and use generate control callback, and I am going to C file and delete the unnecessary events, and I am going to move this callback function under my callback functions, and I am going to declare a few variables, character, pointed, names, an array of pointed names, pointed of character. This means that each element in this array is a pointer, and I am going to use variable Venus and any and UCO, and I am going to use a character is 1 of 100 element, and another character W of 10, and an S 3 equal S 3 of 80 element equal, and I am going to initialize them as empty, each element, and also S 4 of 80 elements equal each element empty. UCO, and I am going to declare a float variable. T is equal 3.4, 6.7, 8.9, 10.173, 10.173, it is 4 items, and I am going to use an integer i, j, m equal 1 and n equal 1. It is my variables. use a for loop for I equal 1, I less than 5, plus plus I, and I am going to convert I to string I in S1, and I am going to use message control P message pop up here, and I am going to use S1 control E I, and it is the message. I am going to change this title to index loop, and after that I am going to use another for loop I equals 0, I less than 3, plus plus I, because I have more than one statements. I am going to use the breaks, and we are going to define char pointed s to equal name of names of I. This means that the first element in I, which is Fariba, and the character, a pointer of character S2, is going to point to the first letter in that string. And I am going to use the if pointed S2 is not equal the 0 pointer, which means that it is not that string, it is not in it is not the end of string. Each string ends with a 0 character in the C program, and if it is not so, then you are going to use the this message box, and you are going to use the name loops, and you are going to use S2 plus plus. It means that first it is going to write F, and its number, this one, is A. When it is going back, it is A, and it's going to put the cursor on R, and so on. Okay, it is the name loop, and for J equal 0, J less than 5 or 4, and plus plus J, we are going to convert the floating number to string T of J and put it in S1, and we are going to use the message, and we are going to use decimal loop S1. Okay, now we are going to compile and see if it works. undeclared is 4. I have declared this. It must be a comma. And it was that mistake. Okay, I am going to compile it again. I use semicolon. It must be colon because it is different variables. Now we are using, we are seeing no errors. I have without parentheses 266 message. It is okay. Okay. This one, it must be here, and it is here, and this one is here as well. And I am going to compile it again. A few variables I have declared without using, and it is because it complains using the result of an assignment as a condition without parentheses. 266 is equal. It is must be is not equal. Is not equal. That is because it complains. Now it is okay. I am going to run. And I am going to use press this one, and it is 1, 2, 3, 4, the indexes. And name loops is Fariba, Venus, Any. And the decimal loop is 3.4, 6.7, 8.9, and 10.173, which is what we wanted. And I am going to use quit, and I am going to continue here. I am going to continue here to use while loop. While m is less than 11, I am going to, it is not while here. While here, and I am going to use I to A, integer to string conversion of M, and put it in variable W, which is a string of length of 10. And I am going to use a string cat S3, which is empty. I am going to string cat with W, and string cat S3 with the comma space, and I am going to increment m, and I am going to use another do, and I am going to use the I to a n, put it in W variable, and string cat s4 with W, and string cat with the comma space. And I am going to increment n, and this do is going while n less than 21, semicolon. And After this while loop, I am going to put the result, set control val, select. I am going to put the result in string, three. I am going to see equal, and it is S3, control I, and I am going to check if it is a string 2, 3, 4. Yes, and I am going to use to put the result of this loop in string 4 and S4. Now we are going to compile. String cat, and here it must be S4, comma. It was not enough argument. And everything is okay. Now I am going to press run the program, and I am going to press this one. It is index loops is 1, 2, 3, 4, and the name loop is Fariba Venus Any, and the decimal loop is those numbers, and it is something wrong, and I have used it. Okay, the mistake is that here I haven't used plus plus m. It is plus m, that is because it doesn't accept that one. And I am going, before I run, because the part 9 is on the message box, I am going to select the command button, and I am going to use it part 10, and I am going to use here part 10 as well, and I am going to use a generate callback, and I am going to delete unnecessary events and move this one. Control X under my callbacks functions, Control V, and I am going to remove this one. There, and I am going to use writings from 1 to 10, and after that in do while loop it's going to write from 1 to 20. And if you want to use the part 9, it is index loop, which is from 1 to until 4. And the name loop is all those names, and the decimal loops is all those floating variables. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.